The angel Gabriel went to see a young Israelite woman named Mary, who was engaged to marry Joseph, the carpenter.
Don't be afraid, Mary. God is pleased with you. You will have a baby and will call him Jesus. He will be the Son of God.
This was a big surprise to Mary. When Joseph heard that Mary was going to have a baby, he didn't know what to think because they weren't married yet. But God sent an angel to talk to Joseph in a dream.
This baby is from God. Name him Jesus. He will save people from their sins.
When Joseph heard God's plan, he married Mary. When everyone had to register in their hometown, Joseph took Mary to his hometown, Bethlehem. But the town was busy, and there was no place for them to sleep. Finally, Joseph found a stable, and that's where God's baby son was born. His first bed was on the hay in a manger where animals were fed. Nearby, sleepy shepherds were watching their sheep. Suddenly, an angel appeared in the sky so bright.
Don't be afraid. I have good news for you. A baby was born in Bethlehem tonight. He is your Savior. You will find him lying in a manger.
Then the sky was filled with angels singing. The shepherds hurried to find baby Jesus. They told Mary and Joseph everything the angel had said. There were also royal visitors from the far east, three wise men who had followed a bright star. They bowed to worship and gave expensive gifts of gold, frankincense, and myrrh.